Changing the ink cartridge in your Trodat Printy is easy. Simply depress the unit and remove the ink cartridge by the small grips. Take the cover off of your new ink cartridge and hold it by the grips. Once again, depress the unit and slide in the new cartridge. Your Trodat Printy is re-inked and ready to use.